Holy Bible, Job, chapter 2, verse 7. And the Satan went out from before the Lord, and sent on Job an evil disease covering his skin from his feet to the top of his head.